even if he's gone willingly in a vehicle, which is something that Corrie would do, he would go in somebody's car, why hasn't he been able to get in touch since? I know that as each day goes by, it is looking harder and harder and harder that it's going to be a good outcome. It's human nature. We all still think if anybody can come back from this, it will be Corrie, with a fantastic story of what's happened to him. But it is getting harder to believe that.